But blobs are the new enemies in Half-Life 3 later on. I mean, if you've already made the technology for it.
Well, we're not really talking about Half-Life 3 at this point, or any Half-Life stuff.
Why is that?
We have lots of money.